Very interesting has been the presentation, the panel, about the expectations for the next generation of ILS, coordinated by Andreas Deckwitz. It has been a very interesting panel because there are many aspects, many ingredients that are crucial for the entire information chain. So for publishers, for libraries, of course, and also for intermediaries that provide services. Everything that has to do with visibility, how, for example, the linked data can improve aspects that are important for end users and also for librarians, I think is really a very challenging aspect that we have all to work on.